Ben Affleck is an American actor, film director, producer, screenwriter, and philanthropist who has gained a global audience with his performances in shows and movies like Bruce Wayne, Batman in Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice, Suicide Squad, and Justice League, Tony Mendez in Argo, Chucky Sullivan in Good Will Hunting, Ned Alleyne in Shakespeare in Love, Jack Ryan in The Sum of All Fears, Matt Murdock, Daredevil in Daredevil, George Reeves in Hollywoodland, Christian Wolfe in The Accountant, C.T. Granville in The Second Voyage of the Mimi, Rafe McCauley in Pearl Harbor, and Treat Morrison in The Last Thing He Wanted. Also, he won the Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay, along with Matt Damon, for Good Will Hunting. With this, he also achieved the feat of becoming the youngest person ever to win an Oscar for Best Original Screenplay, at the age of 25. Ben Affleck biography. Real name: Benjamin Gaza Affleck Bolt. Nickname: Ben. Professional: actor, film director, producer, screenwriter, philanthropist. Ethnicity: white. Zodiac sign: Leo. Date of birth: the 15th of August 1972. Age: 48 years old. Place of birth: Berkeley, California, United States. Nationality: American. Religion: Protestant. First film: he appeared in the 1981 film The Dark End of the Street in a minor role. Ben played the role of a kid in the street. First TV show: in 1984, Affleck did all the 13 episodes of the educational television program The Voyage of the Mimi for his role as C.T. Granville. Education: Ben attended Cambridge Rindge and Latin School in Cambridge, Massachusetts, and graduated in 1990. Subsequently, he was accepted into the University of Virginia, but due to a girlfriend, he took admission at the University of Vermont. His affair was one-sided, so he left it with no credits and finally studied Middle Eastern Affairs at Occidental College in Los Angeles for a year and a half. Net worth: $150 million. Ben Affleck physical stats. Body type: athletic. Height: 6'3.5" or 192 centimeters. Weight: 98 kilograms or 216 pounds. Sexual orientation: straight. Eye color: hazel. Hair color: dark brown. Ben Affleck family. Father: Timothy Byers Affleck. Actor, aspiring playwright, stage manager, carpenter, auto mechanic, bookie, electrician, bartender, janitor. Mother: Christopher Ann, Chris, Affleck, née Bolt, Harvard-educated elementary school teacher. Siblings: Casey Affleck, younger brother, actor. Ben Affleck girlfriend: Chelsea Clinton. When pictures of Ben talking and laughing with Chelsea and her family became public, they were rumored to be dating together. Cheyenne Rothman, 1990-1997. Ben Affleck was romantically linked to American film director Cheyenne Rothman from 1990-1997. They dated on and off during these several years. Gwyneth Paltrow, 1997-2000. The actors Gwyneth Paltrow and Ben Affleck dated on and off for three complete years from November 1997 until October 2000. Jennifer Lopez, 2002-2004. In July 2002, Affleck started dating famous singer Jennifer Lopez. The duo also engaged in October 2002. But this relationship also saw an end in January 2004. Enza Sambadoro, 2004. Ben Affleck was rumored to be dating the TV advertising saleswoman in 2004. Jennifer Garner, 2004-2015. In September 2004, the actors Jennifer Garner and Ben Affleck commenced dating each other after starring together in the 2003 film Daredevil. In April 2005, the couple got engaged and married on June 29, 2005, in a low-key Turks and Caicos ceremony. Canadian actor and singer. Victor Garber was the only guest in their wedding ceremony. With Ben, Jennifer gave birth to three children. Daughters Violet Ann, born December 2005, and Serafina Rose Elizabeth, born January 2009, and son Samuel Garner, born February 2012. In June 2015, it was announced that they were divorcing. In April 2017, the couple filed for divorce, which was finalized in October 2018. Christine Uzunian, 2015. In 2015, Ben was rumored to be cheating on Jennifer with Christine Uzunian, the nanny of their children. She was considered one of the reasons behind Jennifer Garner and Ben's split. Lindsay Shookus, 2015 to 2018, 2019. In 2015, Ben started dating TV producer Lindsay Shookus. He was still married to Garner when they started having an affair. They continued dating on and off for many years. They finally called in quits in August 2018. The lovebirds reunited and once again dated in 2019. But they split for the second time in April 2019, dating for about 3 months. Shauna Sexton, 2018. After his split with Lindsay in August 2018, he was seen enjoying his time with the Playboy model, Shauna Sexton. Just days after they spent their vacation in Montana in October 2018, news about their separation came. Katy Cherry, 2019. In October 2019, he briefly dated musician Katy Cherry. Ana de Armas, 2020-2021. In March 2020, it was revealed that Ben and Cuban Spanish actress Ana de Armas were dating. They were seen on a romantic trip to Ana's native Havana, Cuba. In December 2020, the couple decided to move in together. In January 2021, they reportedly called it quits over a phone call. In March 2021, they were again rumored to be dating together, however, that news was false. Ben Affleck. Interesting facts. Ben was named Géza in honor of a Hungarian friend who survived the Holocaust. Ben is also the co-founder of the Eastern Congo Initiative. He was raised primarily by his mother as his parents divorced when he was 11. He started receiving acting jobs from the age of 7. Ben is friends with actor Matt Damon. At that time Matt was 10, since the age of 8. Since that time, they have appeared in several movies together, and they together sold Good Will Hunting, 1997, script for $600,000. He has also been friends with George Clooney. Along with Matt Damon, he has worked as construction workers and cinema ushers. Affleck is an avid fan of Robert Englund. Ben is the only actor to have worn a Superman suit and Batman suit in two different films. He can conversate in French and Spanish. He also knows Arabic. Ben had been addicted to alcohol from a young age. He decided to get rid of the addiction and sought treatment in 2001 and 2017. In one of his posts on Instagram, he wrote about the difficulties he faced in staying sober. In an interview with The People, in October 2019, he thanked those fighting with addiction and said that it acted as an inspiration for him. At 40, he became the oldest actor to be cast in the role of Bruce Wayne, Batman. Ben was the fourth highest paid actor of 2020 as per Forbes, with $55 million in earnings. The first spot was held by Dwayne Johnson. In the 2020 book All Right, The Oral History of Richard Linklater's Dazed and Confused, he mentioned that he had a dissociative panic attack due to smoking marijuana at the age of 15. He has credited Harrison Ford as his hero.